Professor Sharma, India is very proud of you. May I request you to please say a few words?
Dignitaries on the dais and fellow awardees, I am first of all most grateful to the Priyadarshini Academy to bestow this prestigious award on me. I was very, very lucky to have started as a full professor at the age of 27 in Bombay University Department of Chemical Technology. We had no money to do research, but we were bestowed with the advantage of rich ideas. We were able to carry out our research almost with zero budget and publish our papers in the most renowned journals and put chemical engineering from India into the world map. And the chairman of your awards committee went through the travels of financial poverty but richness of ideas, and he can give you a vivid description of how we did research with no money. As a teacher, researcher and consultant to industry, first as a teacher, my main aim was to create personalities, students, research students who are far better than me. I am very proud of the lineage that we have, and in the citation you heard that my PhDs, their PhDs and their PhDs, the count is 1,000. And number of my former students have got several national awards, including Padma Awards, Padma Vibhushan, Padma Bhushan, Padma Shri, Bhatnagar Prize winners, fellows of the National Academy. It's a pride moment for me to see, as a lifetime teacher, researcher, to see my collaborators reaching such great heights. And that makes us bask in the glory of our former students. And I really am enjoying that glory of my former students. The Institute Department of Chemical Technology is now a full-fledged Institute of Chemical Technology, a deemed university, and is a leading institution in chemical technology and one of the most renowned places for chemical engineering globally. In the global ranking, it is always ranked very high. This we were able to do in stiff competition with other institutions in the country, even though we had limited staff and practically no money. I want to emphasize and tell you that as long as you have rich ideas, you will go places. So far as teaching is concerned, it is not dependent on money. Its question is how you share your enthusiasm with your students. And it's my great pleasure and privilege that I've had students, thanks to the system of admission based exclusively on merit, that we had students from street cobbler's son to some of the richest persons in India, and to have privilege of even Mukesh Ambani being our student, and you see Ramesh Mashelkar, who had real serious economic hardships as he was coming up for studies. So this is the pleasure that you, and I want to share this pleasure with you. Thank you once again for bestowing this honor on me. Thank you.